Them shoes, you bought them shoes at LSD Depot, fool. We dressed like island gangsters. You guys dressed like you work at the Gap, nigga.
What up, what up? Take her, why she so nah? We're back for another episode of Cypher Blast. On this episode today, we get straight into it with a video from Dr. T. 是行头还是行头？行头，行头，行头是什么意思？
行头 is like how you dress， 哎，就是你的有没有那种，哦，高靴那种的嘛，也可以这样说吧。 行头是就pimp嘛，有点像pimp。行头就是你的行头好不好？ How you dress is good or style? You can say style.
Word. Okay, so you got swag.
Yeah, swag.
We also got swag.
Yeah.
Right. Let's see what 行头's got. Dr. T. Wait, his name is the video is called 行头嘛?
Yeah.
Okay, got you, got you.
This rapper is like, 他是个高中老师。是吗？ 对啊, senior high school.
How do you get away with this?
Yeah.
Oh, this reminds me of like the Hong Kong films where they're all like gangster all at the restaurant. And they do like this is like the like old school movie style, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
They play a scene and they go to the Kai Tol Ma.
Yeah. Oh
shit. Hey, 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 hey.
Three girl.
This is cool.
Three girl.
I like this style.
You saw that.
Tom Pai Father, do yeah. It just takes me back to the what's his name? You know the Zhou Renfa.
They look so young.
They look really young. Maybe we're just really old. Everybody looks young.
Okay.
Yeah. Did he just say what up? What up? 是吗？
没有了。来啦来啦。
He said what up? What up? From now, we should cheers like that.
Yeah, 来来来。来了。忙啊，一会儿再来陪你。大家喝好。喝好啊。什么口音？是什么口音？西雅图，年轻董事帮。嗯。They filmed this in Seattle, I guess.
What?
哥，他们来了。哥，他们来了。赶快了吧。
你好久了，为台中而唱。哦，叫小，叫小，叫小，叫小，叫小。嗯，叫小，叫小。虾米叫做叫小？He definitely sounds like a high school teacher。This is his voice。Oh，gang gang up in here，look at this，the whole crew。 Even the way he walks is very like typical gay, just like his hand to the side. Even though he blows his smoke.
Yeah, remind me the girl, the camp counselor. Girl.
The camp, what's her name? Aylan. Aylan, by the way. She's like. Okay, so as a white girl, 如果完全不懂文化, say, are they fighting because 他们的衣服比他们还好看吗? He's like, well, fuck, we dress like island gangsters. You guys dress like you work at the Gap, nigga. You work at NET, so NET something by one's like Abercrombie and Fitch something by me. Whoa, what's that whack ass punch? I saw both of them. He's like,
No, this guy, you don't even get hit.
I guarantee
someone that's
fine. For sure, they don't know what they're doing.
Which one?
This guy
guy's laughing too. He's like, Tommy, man.
Okay.
If we didn't think you were gangster before, we now know you were Taoji, not gangster. Because you don't know how to throw a punch. They're probably his students from class.
That's
their homework. Huh? What are you wearing, dude? He dressed like a 1990s rap video.
What?
I wonder how many times they do that we fell off. It's actually that's it. Ping Hong Buddha, you didn't kill him. The music is very basic, but he makes it work for
him.
I like his shoes. Shoes are fucking, that's an acid trip. Them shoes, you bought them shoes at LSD Depot, fool. Them shoes are an acid trip and a half, son.
That's
cool. They introduce everybody.
Yeah. This is really fun.
This is pretty cool.
Yeah. 很认真哦.
Yeah.
Take it so serious.
I got two issues.
Yeah.
Number one, the fighting, yo. Learn how to throw a punch or something. And number two, I think the music could have been a little bit better, but obviously they're just having fun.
They're
not really doing this. He's not
just for fun.
That's why I think the music production could have been a little bit better, but it's still cool. Yeah. I think the overall idea is fun. I think the way they shot it, especially the opening, it just takes me back.
Yeah,
I used to watch these movies as a kid when I was completely just 不懂亚洲的文化. I was like, dude! So you knew shit was about to go down. Whenever you saw like 40 motherfuckers walking up in slow motion, like just like not really paying attention, just like smoking, like, we gonna fuck some shit. I'd be like, yes!
It's
always do that, right? His movies, they do that a lot.
Slow motion.
Also, some other movies did it, but I don't know who the directors were. But and then, like he used to, I think he made fun of that in Shaolin Soccer, right? And that was like, that took me back to when I was a kid.
Shaolin Soccer is awesome.
Yeah, I think he's making another movie actually.
Yeah, that'd be cool. Yeah.
Alright, so let us know what you thought about this video in the comments down below. Remember to like, hit that Shaolin Dang, and we'll see you next time. Peace!